Good morning, everybody. I've had my coffee, and I'm sorry. Even though I did not show it, I am having it with you because I am thinking about y'all. Just finished. I made some homemade pancakes, first time. Not too bad. It was fluffy. But not too bad. Let's put it this way. We ate it. Anyway. Yeah, it's been raining since about 6 o'clock this morning, and now I can see. Since about 6 o'clock this morning. And it's supposed to rain all day, so here we go. All rain all day long. So we don't get to be outside that much, and I doubt that we're going to go fishing today. Oh, gosh, Cookie. She has been a pest because she has not been outside very much. So, anyway, get down. You cannot sit on my lap. Other than that, everything is going good. Little by little, I'll get everything done. But it's going to take time. You know, things don't happen just overnight. So, ow. Cookie is very strong. She's getting stronger and stronger and stronger. And oh, isn't she getting big? Look at this. She's nothing but a rascal. Nothing but a rascal. But anyway, get down, girl. Get down. 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 Now, where was I at? Oh, shoot. Distraction. Distraction. Anyway, hopefully tomorrow will be a nicer day and we get to go fishing. I was given some suggestions of how to catch catfish. And one, yes, hot dogs. I've heard of that. I never really used it, but I've heard that it's good. So I'll get me a package of the $1 ones and that should work. Also, somebody said Ivory soap. Well, I've never heard of that, and I will look it up, but soap in the water, not where the fishes are, I would think it's a little dangerous for the fish. I don't know, but anyway, I am going to check it out. Any other suggestions on how to catch my catfishes? Give it on, because I would like to hear it. And I will let you know who is the best one of all these suggestions, because I will let you know the fish I catch. Okay. So, anyway, for right now, I just want to say peace and hugs. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And that little bell. Don't forget to hit that little bell to let you know when my next video will be coming out. It will notify you. All right, guys. Peace.